So currently we're at 61 bar.
It's part of the DARE project, where a group is trying to launch a small rocket into the stratosphere.
In 20, 19, 18!
One of the key solutions to be able to do this is to replace the existing exit nozzle that's in full graphite with a hybrid solution.
10!
Made of a titanium printed outer nozzle coated at the inside for heat protection and a graphite insert.
3, 2, 1!